Yego Vanin, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Resident Evil 2. It is October 10th, 2022. So, again, I do want to try to continue to make haste. So I did look it up, and about, 5 to 6 hours it will take to beat this game. Understand. How can I split this? Or interrogation room. Oh, fucking shit, Doug. Jewels adorn the top of this beautiful box. There seems to be something inside. fuck? This water. Okay. Need to find something to connect that so the water goes up, puts that fire out. Okay. So I wonder, so now it's gonna be on the left side. Okay, good. Shit, I'm... Go. Get the fuck up. Can you climb? don't know what to do, guys. Can it come in here? Is this a safe place? You know, I remember that guy coming after me in the original, but I don't remember. I think if I actually defeated him or I just have to ward him off. You're lurking around still. No, what are you fucking doing?
you.
This fucking game is really intense, and just the sounds, I don't know what, you know, I thought the original one was intense, but this is you know, on a different level. What? Oh, you
move it.
Own. I think I know what this is. Holy shit. Yeah. Shit. I think that is dead.
Just stay down.
I forgot what I have to do. Do I kill him now, or am I always supposed to avoid him? I can't remember how I did it. Oh, look at that. Come on. Move it.
Oh.
Where did... Okay, hold on. This is,
God, no. Marvin.
Circuits and shit. Okay. What?
Yeah.
I'm not going to save this. I just want to see. Okay. Switch to assisted game mode and continue. No. Oh, you fucking missed. By an officer, he tried to escape by acting confused, but was arrested. A note he had on him was confiscated. It's not like everyone doesn't know who he is, but it's Justin Hansen, age 39, city resident, single and a regular fixture in our jail. He wasn't a bad guy per se, just a bit of a bird brain kleptomaniac. Can't believe he tried to pull a fast one in a police station, of all places. Though, there's a scrap of paper in a plastic bag. Okay. I may not want to keep this because I feel as if I wasted one, but okay, is this? That's a combination. save it under a different one. Did I not get the... I didn't get the wheel. Oh my god. Okay, okay. I didn't get the... Okay, okay. Thank you. Jesus. Time to go around and see what I missed. Like, when I hear that noise, they're walking around. I know that it must be a place where that asshole can go to. Fucking shit, this is... Which... Of course... sadly means he can trap me. Generator. What is this doing? Am I supposed to shoot that? Oh Lord, I am. Thank you. chief's room. Thank you. hear that motherfucker running around. Oh, fuck. He's fucking coming. The motherfucker is coming. Great. DCM. You know what? I don't think I can get over there to the clock tower, so Ooh. Maybe I need to try to get this thing open. Press a button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. The buttons must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all of the lights to go out. And I'll need to start again. Two, four, six, eight. Find the power panel parts. Obtain electronic parts. Oh. What? I'm sure I don't understand. A small part of some sort. Okay. Oh, God. A keypad button for a terminal of some sort. There's nothing written on it. how to kill all of you guys. Okay. Another one of these things. God. Okay. No. Ah, shit. Do it. No. Is this the other button? Wait. Oh no, I'm supposed to try to get over here. Okay. That's okay. So... Shit. I can do it. Okay. So let's see now. I've got 203, 208. Thank you. 3, okay. I think this is going to be a good place to end it. Large gear. I have to be able to, in the library, to, I need like a handle or something to use that jack, right? Then I can get across and go to the clock tower. So for now, I think this is good. Oh, let me start that. Put that there. Save it. That's gonna do it. I hope you all enjoyed, and see ya.